Hi, my name is Shannon Ramsdell. I'm 29 years old and I live in Chicago, Illinois. The moment I realized aesthetics was the calling for me was when I realized how obsessed with skincare I was, how finding out the latest product and ingredient, what it can do to your skin, how it can make you feel. I've dealt with cystic acne growing up for 10 years. I still do on occasion. And I understand dealing with skin issues, psoriasis, eczema, it takes a hit to your self-esteem, and so I'd love to make people feel beautiful, to find real practical solutions for what they're dealing with. My short-term goals with this license would be to work in a spa, to get my hands wet, to gain clientele, and work on a few machines to gain practice. My long-term goal would be to work for myself, to have my own clientele, to take appointments that fit my schedule. What inspired me to finally pursue this career is I realized with COVID, with no industry is really safe, I just realized life is too short to not pursue what you wanted to pursue. I'm almost 30. I've always thought, oh, it would be cool to be an esthetician. I would love that. I think it would be so fun. Everyone around me says, you've always been into skincare, beauty, anything, finding the latest thing. So finally telling everyone that I'm finally pursuing this, they're like, yeah, makes sense. This would obviously help me financially because the impacts with COVID, being in middle class, getting paid flight attendant wage, currently, it would just help greatly. It would help minimize my debt through this process. I really look forward to pursuing this. It's scary, but the scariest part is starting. So I'm looking forward to this journey, and I would love to make others feel beautiful, comfortable in their own skin. I love learning new things. I think it's important to learn a new skill set. And I appreciate you taking the opportunity to watch this video and consider me for the scholarship. I look forward to hearing from you. Bye.